Hello people, welcome to my channel once again. So today in this video we are going to install aftermarket headlight unit in my Volkswagen Polo. I ordered this headlight from Saral Trading Mumbai. So they shipped around 2 days back and I got it received in Coimbatore. The packing was really good and they had two kind of packing. One is for headlight, another one is for outside. So outside one was a little bit broken, but inside everything is intact. So I'm pretty very happy on that. So I'm going to show you the quality of the headlight first, and I'm going to remove the existing old headlight and I'm going to install it. And special about this headlight is like this is the first in kind in India. So this is more or like a Ventos Highline LED headlight, but it has projector on the low beam. And it has DRL as well, so that's why I went with this headlight. So on the high beam it is having the halogen type, and the low beam it is having the projector type along with the DRL. So overall quality is not that much top level, but it is okay. When you are touching and seeing it, you can easily say it is aftermarket, but for this price it is too good. So inside the headlight already bulbs are there, so with that I'm going to install it. So later I'll install a HID and I'll let you know the visibility and the throw and all. Okay, let's get into the work. So for removing this headlight, we need to remove two screws on the each side. One is on the leftmost and another one is on the rightmost. So that I'm going to remove it now. And later I'm going to install one headlight and I'm going to check whether it is working fine or not. So you need to remove these two screws and just pull it away. The headlight will easily come. If you want to know about how to remove this headlight and all, check my previous videos. Everything is there already. Since I'm using a mobile in my own hand, so what I did, I just removed these two stock headlights. And I tried checking one headlight on the right side, so which is installed already, and I'm using the HID bulb which I was having in the old stock headlight, so that I'm going to use it now. This is the DRL, so when I'm switching on the key it will glow automatically and no need to do anything. Just check out, I'm switching on the ignition and switch is totally off. Now check out the DRL. And in the fog lamp, that is also a DRL which I installed it already. So I might be going to turn off either the headlight DRL or a fog lamp DRL. Yeah, now I installed these headlights on both sides. Check out this view. It is very much pretty similar to Vento LED system. But it has only difference is the projector setup on low beam. And compared to the LED system, this is far much better light through on the visibility, and look wise it is too good. So it is already night when I'm completing this work, so I'm going to show you the light through. So I'm just going to drive the vehicle on the low beam and the high beam, and I'm going to show you the difference. So this intensity or the throw of this light is around, as per my calculation, minimum 150 meters. So when you are driving on the highway or cornering, it will give you the confidence to drive. So that is the best thing. And one negative thing, what I did, like I just bought a 6000 Kelvin HID lights, which is not that much good compared to 4300K. So be aware when you are buying the HID lights, go with 5000K or 4300, because in the rainy season or in the foggy time you cannot see anything. That is the one major issue on 6000 or 6500 Kelvin. So that's everything for today, and thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe and follow me for more updates. So I'm going to do all the modifications related to Skoda Rapid and the Volkswagen Polo. So please do follow, and thanks for watching this video.